Hello and welcome to the golf club. My name's John. And who's going to win here today? That is my question. We have some match play ready to kick off. Let's go down to that first tee and see who comes out on top. Okay, nice fresh hole here. Let's pop this in the fairway. Sweet. And he's looking at around 190 yards to the pin. This could be dirty. Putting from around 16 feet out. Ouch. Okay, he needs this to win the hole. And this putt right here will put him at one up. And after that performance, your friend's one up after the first hole. Okay, it's time to send this ball on its way. That was exceptional. And he's got about 100 yards to the pin. Quite the elevated green here. You might want to check your club selection. This is looking decent. Okay, solid approach. This putt is incredibly long. I personally don't have faith that he's going to do it. But let's tune in. Let's see what's going to happen. And here he goes, putting for par. Okay, sink this next putt. You can make things all square.
Great putt in there for the bird.
Well, it's safe to say that things didn't go as planned on that one for you. Let's see what you can do on the next hole.
And what is this? Hole number three.
All right, let's see what he does on this one.
I hope this bites. And you're on the green with quite a long putt ahead of you. Sink this putt, and you'll go one up.
Jeez.
Here's a pro tip. Let's get back on the green and finish the hole. Okay, let's see what you can do with this 7-footer.
And if he sinks this, he'll take the hole. And it looks like your opponent is one up.
Okay, here we go. Hope this one bites.
Ooh, right by the hole.
Okay, he'll need this to win the hole.
Well, let's regroup before the next tee. See what we can do then.
Okay, let's give this ball a smash.
It's a nice looking tee shot.
And this next shot's looking to be around 190 yards out. Good stuff.
Here we go, this putt for birdie.
Let's get back on that green. The idea is the grass gets shorter as you progress.
And if this drops, he can go to three up.
All right, nice little 2-foot putt. And a decent little putt to end this one.
Okay, if he sinks this, he'll take the hole.
All right, let's check the scorecard here.
And as we look at the scorecard, your opponent is currently 3 up.
All right, let's haul off and just smash this next drive. And from here, we're right around 170 yards out.
This isn't looking positive. I don't know about this one. He's sitting in the rough. Could be interesting. And if this next putt drops, he will go to 4 up. Well, not a fun hole, but there's more to come.
All right, let's let her rip. Very nice.
Okay, your putt for birdie. Oh, man. And he needs this to win the hole. Opponent's five up after that one.
Okay, it's time to send this ball on its way.
Well, he's got an insanely long putt to contend with here. I don't even know what to say about it other than let's just watch and see what he does. He's got a 3-footer here.
All right, you can bring your opponent down to 4 up on you after this putt if you sink it. Well done. All right, making up some ground on your friend there. That's what I like to see. And we have the 9th hole coming up.
All right, let's see how he does here on this hole.
Pretty deep stuff here. Give it a good hack. Let's put it in the right direction.
He's going to need this putt to win the hole.
Four feet to the hole. You can do this. Well, a solid bogey. That was a good putt.
All right, if he sinks this one, the hole will be halved.
Okay, and the hole will be halved. Par four here. Let's have a nice, clean drive.
And he's just about ready to tee off. Let's see how he does.
Well, you're in the deep stuff here. I think they call this the cabbage. Let's just try to make some solid contact and get that ball headed in the right direction.
And we join him now from the rough. And if he sinks this, he wins the hole.
Okay, this one to save par.
Whoa, ball, whoa. And this one for bogey.
Well done. We're in the hole.
And he could go to five up here pretty quick. Let's see what happens.
Okay, let's see what the scorecard says.
And moving along here.
All right, let's put this in the fairway.
I'm liking it.
Okay, we're sitting at around 110 yards to the pin. Hmm. Okay, 11-footer here. This is definitely makeable. Oh, man. Man. All right, hopefully this goes. You'll get your triple bogey. All right, he's going to need this to win the hole. And after that one, your opponent is six up on you. Okay, here we go. All right, about a 3-footer here. Nice putt. And if he sinks this next putt, we're going dormy, folks. And let's see what the scorecard says. Okay, that's going to have the hole. Okay, let's plunker in the fairway. Oh, tee shot's looking good here. He's about an even hundy to the pin, I think. Okay, this one to save par. Good putt. Well done. And this next putt to win the match. And congratulations to our winner. You sit at 7 up at the end of this match. Okay, I'm going to head on over to the clubhouse. We'll see you next time.